how to construct the angle bisector of a triangle.
Well, the thing with this is it's not much different than just an angle bisector. It's just you have more lines. So they want to find the bisector for this line here, for this angle here. So, if you remember how you found angle bisectors, the compass on both points. They create with this line here, with this arc here, and go to more arcs. Point it here. Take a pencil, put it on that point, take a straight edge. There. Better. And that is your angle bisector.